A convex lens has two bulging portion, so you can see the bulge over here. You can also feel the bulge. You can also feel the bulge. And of course, it's a lens. So now, how to find the focal length of a convex lens? For that, you need a source and a screen. For convex lens, the condition is that you need a source on one side of the lens and the screen on the other side. So let's do that. To find the focal length of a lens, we need a source. So our source is now this window from which we are getting sunlight, and then we need a screen. So let's move towards the screen. The screen should be in the opposite direction to the source. So here we have our screen. I have a lens and the scale. So what I need to do is place the scale on the screen. I will take my convex lens and place it on the scale in such a way that one side I get the screen and the other side I get the source. Now what I need to do is try to get a clear image on the screen. Since the rays are coming from infinity, the rays will converge and give me a real inverted image. So I keep moving my convex lens till I get a clear image. So I'm moving my convex lens, and you can see I've got a clear image of the window. If I go further than this, you can see that the image gets blurred. That means there is only one point where I can get a clear image. So once I get the clear image, I stop over there and I note down the reading. The reading over here is approximately 15.5 centimeters. So the rough focal length of this convex lens will be 15.5 centimeters. This is a concave lens. A concave lens will not have a bulging outward but bulging inside curvature. So that you can even feel it, and you can even see it very slightly. You can see the bulge that is gone inside. So if you take a convex lens and if you take a concave lens, and from the cross section area if you see it, you will see something like this. A convex lens can produce a real image, whereas a concave lens will never produce a real image. So that is also one way of identifying it. So here I have placed convex lens and a concave lens, and you can see that there is a clear image formed due to convex lens and not due to a concave lens, because concave lens can never produce a real image. It always produces a virtual image. So it cannot produce a real image, hence we do not get any real image on the screen. Okay, I'm moving the concave lens, but I'm never getting a real image, whereas a convex lens produces a real image on the screen.